Please go to the media and the business. I want to concentrate. Watch, listen. The Lord showed me something. What am I seeing? I saw the man they call the leader of indigenous people, Igbo. They call him now the world. The Lord told me that what Ojukwu started and stopped, that man will fulfill it. Are you hearing what I'm saying? He may be taken like a giant's word, but listen. God allowed me to say this. That's why I'm on camera. And please, I want you to go viral. Put it on any social media and let it go wide. Anybody that wants to arrest me, let them come. Go ahead. God said I should say this. God told me, says, it will not take time. God did not tell me. He did not tell me specifically this is the what. But what he's told me is, he says, after the regime, that's the way he put it. He said, after this what regime. I said, what? He said, what? After the next what regime. He said, prepare. And when I wake up, the Lord said to me, I've told you, start preparing. Listen, if you are from the east, if you are from what? Start developing your family. Start developing your land. Sister, it won't take long. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I don't know how many years, but the Lord told me that man will fulfill that purpose. Race. I'm saying this before it will start happening. There are five words, and these five people will be families. It's not just going to be men, it's going to be both men and their wife and their family. These five people, this man will raise, are the people that will help him to carry this vision. That even after he has fulfilled his purpose and God, they will continue. Are you hearing what I'm saying? That is what God said I should do what? I asked him, can I say it? He said I should do what? Say it. The second one, God did not permit me to say it. I'm going to stop here. God bless.